important, you know, for tech people out there, for people involved in data management, to understand that, you know, data initiatives need to be aligned to business objectives.
It's important. There's been almost generations of tech for tech's sake. So there's the classic kind of cliches about bright, shiny objects, about people just buying software first without knowing the objectives. Again, you want to link it to the strategic initiatives of your enterprise. And I think now more than ever, with data being hotter than ever, people are looking to really get value out of it. And if all you do is talk about the technology and not about the business objectives, you're going to lose the business side. The business side's got the money. That's where the money is. And I don't know a single technologist out there who feels like they're getting enough funding. So even if you just think about the practical aspect of how do you describe this particular initiative? How do you describe the need for this new platform, this new data source, this new process? To the business side, you've got to use business language and you've got to tie it directly to those objectives. Are we trying to get a better sense of our customer? Are we trying to be more efficient? Are we trying to mitigate risk? What are those things that we're doing that are helping the enterprise that data and technology can enable? So I'd love to get a sense of the kind of people who come to ThinkLinkers, to your ThinkLab.
I would say master data managers, global master data team leaders, or senior professionals with several years of experience. Now, apart from the job title, there are people that come and have a lot of experience. They run many big projects, but they come because they understand that this is an evolving topic. There are new technologies. It's not a static field, really. So they understand, really, that learning never ends when it comes to master data management. And then you have other people that perhaps are about to start a big implementation, or they're, you know, trying to pitch the value of data to the C-level in their organization. So for them to hear independent opinions from practitioners is very important. It's crucial so that they get into, you know, this experience without burning themselves, so to speak. Mm-hmm. Also, I would say we talk to each of the participants before confirming their application to make sure that the expectations are met. And they come expecting to share, expecting to learn, and expecting to really interact. Because we blur the line between speakers and participants so that there's really an ongoing conversation between them.